Of course, free space. It's kind of the side game of this. I'm Yuzu. Nice to meet ya. Hey, Hina. Since we exchanged info, I figure we could give chatting a try. Dur. Dur, is that a dialect or something? Typo, sorry. Even though I meant sure, I have no idea what to do. Let's talk like we always do, but with text rather than words. There's no need to rush or anything, I'll be here whenever you need me. I don't know why it scrolls so fast. Oh, I see. Hina, I don't think that's the right thing to do here.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
I guess Yuzu already sent you a message, but I'll send you one too. If you have any questions, just ask me. You seem pretty unfamiliar with technology. Enough. First piece of advice, emotions are hard to convey via a chat program. So some people might... we'll just split this... Stop! I don't know why it does this. It has this weird auto-scroll. Then you gotta go back and read it all on your own. If you care enough. I guess it's good if you're just playing through the game speedrunning and you don't care. Let's go back. Some people might take the reply you just sent me as cold. Well, you keep saying that we're not familiar with technology, that we're Luddite and stuff. Eek! I like that, eek. That's not what you were going for. Try using stickers and emoticons, like this. Stress emoticon. Random bird. Or like this. Oh, I see. Okay. That said, ninja, spamming people with stickers like you're doing right now is forbidden. Sorry. My goal is the Italy. I have an idea. Why don't you tell me you're on free space? I could have checked on you and helped you out. Could have done something. Sorry, I'm not good at this kind of stuff. You usually forced me to do this. I just started using it. I get it now. That makes sense. Still, let's keep in touch, okay? Let me know if you need anything. Will do. Thanks. See? She cares. She's all like, you're my rival, but she really cares about us. Hinako, are you there? Yeah, what's up? Oh, nothing special. Just thought I'd say hi and exchange our contact info. Hinako, that was so nice to finally meet you properly. You're so polite. It's nice to meet you too, Sanai. Yeah! And Rin, I'm in the tennis club. Hinako, can I talk to you a sec? Thank you very much for the advice. It made me feel much better. You're welcome. I'm glad I was able to help you. That's putting it lightly. Hinako, you're my Cupid. You're Cupid? Well, I'm rooting for you, Rin. If you need anything, let me know. I will. And see, we're becoming nice and sweet and friendly, too. A room for Yuzu, Lime, and Hina. You can chat with multiple people at once, too. When you need to arrange a meeting, group chat just makes things easier. Grape. No, not grape. Group. Group, Hina. I know, just my phone's stupid autocorrect. You'll get used to it, Hina. You just have to get used to it. Redundancy. And that's it, and it just recycles. There's a jukebox so you can listen to some tunes. Hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye. Gentle piano music. Anybody else get like Shinkai vibes out of this game? Like, you know, the gentle piano, the dreamlike visuals. Feels like I'm in a Makoto Shinkai film. If Makoto Shinkai did a schoolgirl fantasy about Cthulian horrors. Yeah, I like this tune. Ow, unfortunately can't keep it going. Dark Cave, this is a farm, but no ordinary farm. Here you can raise a monster that lives in the Dark Cave. And today, a new monster has just arrived. Raising a monster. Told you there's gonna be typos in this. Raising a monster is very easy. Just sit back, relax, and have fun. And yes, it is a typo. It's not like, oh, they're being cute with like naming it monster instead of monster. It really is just a typo. How to play. When you leave the game unattended, you'll receive a message from your monster. Choose one of the options to respond. And it's just blah, blah, blah. It's worried about time. I've never been able to really figure this out. How to do it. You can let it play, you can comment, and you can scold it. But I've never really figured out how this thing works, so I don't know if I'll truly get 100% on this game, but I'll go for it. It calmed down at your behest. Table chat's been updated. There's a new song in the jukebox. Making friends with Rin. So you're gonna be putting on a lot of different quests to kind of build your affection and your bond with everybody. Let's deepen our bonds. Let's walk around the school. Just what you're told? By the way, when did you get that ring? Right when you stabilize the fragment. We already have the rings themselves, but their powers don't manifest until they're connected to a stabilized fragment. Basically, once you stabilize a fragment, the energy starts swirling in. I still don't really get it. You just feel it. It's hard to put into words, but you don't get explanations about your reflector powers, right? This is the same kind of thing. Okay. We talk to him again. Hey, Hina, what are you up to? Want to do something? I can talk to Lime. Hina, let me know if you need anything, okay? I promise to help you out. But can you please hurry? It's kind of tiring to hold my neck like this. I love the fact that she just stands there forever. Yama something. Shirai, was it? Anyway, nice to meet ya. You have anything new to say? No? Well, we're down here. Let's go talk to Sanai. Gotta go make friends with Nai. Or Nay. However they want to see it. Mission Amateur. Just got an achievement, by the way, you can't see it because I don't know why they like to tuck it off screen, but all my Steam notifications love to pop up on the middle of my gameplay. Hinaka. Sanai, what are you doing here? Club activities. My friend went to borrow the room key, so I'm waiting for them. Club activities? You're in the cooking club, right? I thought our school didn't have a cooking room. There's a room that a bunch of clubs share. It changes each day, and we can bring simple equipment for our activities. That's handy. But we don't have many options. Open flames are a no-no. So we just make food at home and bring it for tea parties. Oh boy, a tea party. Huh, that sounds fun. At least they let us use the microwave, right? Oh, by the way, would you like to try cooking together sometime? Cooking? I haven't really done much of that on my own. That's all the more reason to try. It's not bad to know how to cook. No kidding. Okay then. I'll pass. No, Um's just like the response. If you pass, she's gonna be sad and you won't get any affection boosting. Okay then. Okay then, I'll give it a try. Really? Being able to cook would give me more control over my diet. Then I'll think of a menu for you. Since you aren't used to cooking, I'll keep it simple. Thanks, I'm looking forward to this. Look at that, we just made our first friend. And we acquired a fragment. That's why you want to talk to them. About Bond episodes. And date events. Again, you would almost think this game is so ripe for like Yuri subplots, man. But but it doesn't happen. I don't get why. This would totally work as a partial dating sim. You do get to invite him on dates, but again, there's no romance. I guess you can make the romance if you really want. You know, you can choose who you want to ship her with. Communicate with Sunai. Now let's check the phone. Let's see, no chats or anything. But you can look at your missions here. Make friends with Sara. Make friends with Rinrin. Aim for 50 points. Bonds with friends. This is pretty much your quest throughout the game. You don't worry, you won't be finishing this all in one go. The bonds with friends, because you got 99. Just what you're told? Let's walk around the school. Well, as long as we're looking for some people. I don't need a warp, I'm right here. That's 1A. We're gonna go talk to Sarasa, or Sara-chan, I guess. Because we all gotta have nicknames. Sup? How have you been doing since we last talked, Hinako? Pretty good. I've been working hard. Well, during school hours at least, I can't do much with having everybody around. Don't I know it? That's true. So what do you do at night or on days off? Studying, watching ballet videos. I watch a lot of ballet videos. Foreign videos make good reference, and they're a lot of fun to watch. I see. I thought you were avoiding ballet. It was until a little while ago. I didn't want to give up, and I was doing rehab, but I couldn't take watching the others. I'm sorry, but I'm fine now. I'll defeat the Sephiroth and go back to dancing ballet. That's Sephiroth, not Sephiroth. I've got to be ready for that. You're right. Hinako, there's something I want to ask you. Do you have some time? Sure. Then let's go to the rooftop. Hey, I gotta go there anyway. Huh? Hina? Sarasa? What brings you here? Oh, nothing much. What do you want to do, Sarasa? Should we go somewhere else? I'm fine. I just wanted to go somewhere spacious, but also kind of private. What's up? Is there something you want to talk about? Yeah, to tell the truth, I wanted you to watch a performance I planned for the upcoming competition. Competition? I guess it's that time of year already. Yep, it's a big event, so I want to go all out. Hosoda-sensei said there's no problem with that. I see. Hosoda-sensei, wait, is that your ballet teacher, Sara? Yeah, Hinako's as well. We decided to go to the same ballet school when we were both accepted at Hoshinomiya. It's pretty close by. Good idea. B- But even though your teacher gave you the go-ahead, you're still not sure about your performance? Yeah, it might sound kind of odd, but I wanted to hear Hinako's opinion too. Sarasa. I'm sure she had to swallow her pride to ask me like this. Ballet is the most important thing to Sarasa too. It's the least I can do to watch her perform. Sure, show me what you've got. Thank you. Interesting. Did you notice something? I did. Sarasa, the steps right before the end lacked grace. Your first half was fine, since you had plenty of stamina, but partway through it felt like you lost spirit. You might be right. I'll send you a practice course through Free Space Chat. Wait just a second. That should do it. It has a lot of really detailed instructions. Are you sure about this? It stresses efficiency. I'm sure you're busy, but don't you want to get done as quickly as possible? That's true, but... Alright then, give it a try. I'm sure it'll make sense once you do it. It sounds fun. We should join in too. Sure. Okay, let's all try it then. First you. And they're exhausted. I'm dead. I can't move another step. Such simple movement, but... I did say it stresses efficiency. This gives you a really good workout, doesn't it? Yeah, it's amazing, Hinako. Were you always doing courses like this? Only once a week at most. Any more than that stresses the body too much. Thanks for letting me know. I'll master it then. Great. Let me know if you need anything else. Will do. Acquired Sarasa's Fragment. Wrong menu. Gotta do the front gate. I should head home for the day. I can't believe this rain. My uniform is drenched. I actually didn't want to head home for the day just yet, but... Hina! Yuzu, Lime, we got you too? I'm sorry, it should be Yuzu, Raimu. I'm kidding. It started pouring. This is the worst. My hair's gonna take forever to dry. Well, it is pretty long. We should see if anyone has a towel. Good idea. It may be summer, but we want to make sure we don't catch cold. About rainy days, living in paradise. Yeah, basically sometimes there's rain in the game and certain people who might be outside otherwise won't be there. Oh. Let it worry. Surprise it. Make it stop. Well, let it worry, I guess. Start to look for a book. It's like caring for actual Gigapet. Remember Gigapets? Let's see. Yep. As you can see, there's other girls who also go rampant, and we gotta help them. Yes, girl, Mochizuki. It'll be fine, as long as I keep doing what I'm told. Do as I'm told! And you gotta do a bunch of monster defeating. Gil? What a pretty flower garden. And of course, don't worry, you're always gonna have your friends with you. You're never gonna be alone. I keep forgetting what button is the attack. Let's do this. Averse Belier. I'm not quite sure if I'm saying that right. I don't know. I think it's like French. I don't speak French. I don't speak anything else but English. I speak American. Yeah, might as well go for the AoE move, even if it's not always the most effective. I gotta raise Lime speed now. Let's finish it off. Let's see, I don't know if it keeps a running count at all, but probably not. There we go, I think it's these dudes who I gotta defeat. We'll just see any of my other moves. I'm trying to. That's the problem. You want to balance efficiency with effectiveness, and you know, and I want to get through these battles pretty efficiently and quickly. But I also want to go for the most effectiveness and the most damage. Storm Daisy. That's neutral damage all around. Ow, who said you could shoot bombs at me? There we go. And got no items. There we go, there's the running count. That's kind of almost, this is kind of like a pseudo boss almost, so I'm gonna kind of avoid him for a bit. Again, there's not a lot of benefit other than items, and there will probably be moments you might want to farm for items later, but for now, I'm just gonna avoid him. Although, I may not be able to, depending on if he triggers other enemies. No, here we go. Oh, that sucks. I hit him first. These guys pack a bit of a punch, don't they? Yeah, I might as well just keep going for the AoE. But I should have probably done a knockback attack. Ah, except my attack is going down. Let's put it on Hinako. Do a little support. Can't go out of luck. I hope they don't hit Hinako. Any support? Yeah, sadly I don't have any. Sadly I don't have any attack boost moves. And you don't really get to use items in battle. Can I go already? Come on! Oh, I have one for myself, so... Yuzu could really use it. Oh, I do have an attack up for myself. Okay, I was like, ow, I don't have an... Damn it, I didn't realize Lime was so low! I thought she was okay. God, I did nothing! Come on! Yeah, the enemies can pack a punch. Oh, I should have boosted my attack first. I miss. That's not good. Can I go? Why do they keep going first? I forgot. I have Holy Palace. I have an AoE heal. Now I might as well. I keep getting the wrong move. Yeah, I better put my attack back up. Oh, come on! Why do they keep going? Ah! Of course they knock my attack down again. I'm probably gonna die here. Because I cannot get these, because these guys keep knocking my attack down and they outspeed me. Well, this could have gone better. These moves suck! Well, it's not that they suck, it's just unfortunately my attack is constantly down and I don't have the time to charge. I should have paid more attention to Lime's HP. Ah, finally! God damn it! Let's take some items first. Let's see. Just do what y'all told. Here we go. I knew there was a shortcut out. Or not. I know. Oh, there we go. I remember there was a trigger to leave the commons a little sooner. It may be easy to just listen and do what you're told, but it doesn't make life very exciting. If I can maintain a certain self of things to do, I might make things more interesting.
Arigato!
Oh, what is it now? Okay, no chats. Huh. It evolved to Wit Mishore. Respond with anger! How dare you! It smiles at everyone. It's feeling happy. Alright, so this is actually a good point to call it quits. When we come back, we're gonna finish out the rest of the missions and progress in the next chapter. See you guys then.